Is your nonstick pan a sticking nightmare?
The claim is that the Orgreenic pans are made with a nonstick natural ceramic top that is reported as PFOA-free, which some say is toxic. It's why a lot of people stay away from nonstick pans. But if you've cooked with stainless steel, you know food can stick and cleanup can be a mess. So we compared the two pans. We start with breakfast, hash browns. We first tried it with no oil in our stainless steel pan and the Orgreenic pan. And surprisingly, they really didn't stick to either.
Foods never stick, so you never scrub.
Let me try this out. Okay, I just don't have the strength, but you get the picture. It didn't stick.
Next, we tried chicken. With less than a teaspoon of olive oil, the chicken didn't stick at all in the Orgreenic pan. The real test? Cleanup. We did a lot of scrubbing with the stainless steel pan, but I was shocked to see that the cleanup was a breeze after cooking the same food in the Orgreenic pan. Another claim is that the pan won't chip or flake. And guess what? We tried scratching the pan with a metal spatula, and it really didn't chip. We tried the Orgreenic pans for about a month. It definitely lived up to the claim. I give it a thumbs up.
We purchased the Orgreenics at Bed Bath & Beyond for $20, but I also found it online for a lot less. You can get two pans for just $20 plus shipping. Much better deal. But I'll have a link to where you can purchase the Orgreenics on our website. Just head over to abc15.com/smartshopper. I'm Daphne Monroe. You're smart.